Here is a question from JEST 2018, JEST 2018 from electrostatics, and in the first question it is given that two dielectric spheres of radius R are separated by distance A, where A is greater than R. One of the spheres, sphere 1, has charge Q and another sphere is neutral. If the linear dimensions of the system is scaled up by a factor 2, by what factor should the charge on the sphere 1 be changed so that the force between two spheres remain unchanged? Here four options are given, so let's solve this question. For solving this question, when initially the force of attraction between two spheres F1 is equal to 1 divided by 4 pi epsilon naught into Q into Q1 divided by A square. So let this is our equation number 1. Again, when the system is scaled up by a factor 2, then our new force will become F2, will be 1 divided by 4 pi epsilon naught into Q dot into Q1 divided by 2A square. Let this are equation number 2. Now from the given condition, from the conditions of our given question, it is given that the force remain unchanged before and after scaling. So from our given condition, F1 must be equal to F2. So if F1 equal to F2, then from comparing equation number 1 and 2, we can write 1 divided by 4 pi epsilon naught into Q1 divided by A square is equal to 1 divided by 4 pi epsilon naught into Q dot Q1 divided by 2A square or 4A square. So this a square get cancelled, 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught get cancelled from each side, and this Q, and there is Q1 get cancelled. So our net value Q dot is become 4 times Q1. So from our given question, option is given as A 2 times, B 4 root times, C 4 times, D 2 root 2 times. So from our given options, the correct option here we see that option, correct option is option number C. Hence option C is correct. Option C is correct. Now next question. From the electrostatic JEST, JEST 2018, and in this question it is given that an electric charge distribution produces an electric field E equal to 1 minus e to the power alpha r divided by r cube, where alpha and delta are constants. The net charge within a sphere of radius alpha inverse centered at origin is equal to, four options are given, so let's solve this question. For solving this question, we have to consider a spherical coordinate system. So from Gauss law, as we know, from Gauss law, Q enclosed or enclosed charge Q enclosed is equal to epsilon naught integral, circular line integral of E dot dA. So here we will find the net charge or Q enclosed will be equal to epsilon naught, and for a spherical coordinate, for finding the surface area, the limits of the integration will become from 0 to pi, and another limit will be equal to 0 to 2 pi. And as our equation is given as 1 minus e to the power minus alpha r into r cap divided by r square dot r square sine theta d theta d phi r cap. So if we, and this equation for the finding the this equation for the finding the surface area of a sphere. So from this equation, if we carry out this integral, then we can find that will be equal to now integration of sine theta equal to cos theta. So integration of sine theta will be equal to cos theta, and its limit is given as from 0 to pi. And next, integration of d theta is equal to theta, and its limit is given as 0 to 2 pi. Now remaining function is 1 minus e to the power minus alpha r at alpha equal to at r equal to alpha inverse. So if you put the values, then we can find our q enclosed, means enclosed charge, will be equal to epsilon naught into cos pi minus cos 0 is equal to 2, and again this 2 pi minus 0 is equal to 2 pi into this value 1 minus e to the power minus alpha into 1 divided by alpha. Now this alpha and alpha inverse will get cancelled. So after that, we can find the net enclosed charge will be equal to 4 pi epsilon naught 4 pi epsilon naught 1 minus e to the power minus 1. Now from the given options in our questions, it is matching with option number A. So our correct option is, therefore our correct option is option A. Now let's solve the next question in JS 2018 from electrostatics. In this question, it is given that the charge density as a function of radial distance r is given by rho of r equal to r naught capital R square minus small r square divided by capital R square for r less than r and zero otherwise. The electric flux over the surface of an ellipsoid with axis 3r, 4r and 5r over the surface of an ellipsoid 5r centered at the origin is equal to 4 option is given. Now so let's solve this question. For solving this question, we'll consider the elliptical coordinate system. For elliptical coordinate system, now electric flux is equal to circular line integral of e dot da, which is equal to q enclosed divided by epsilon naught. Now net enclosed charge is equal to 1 divided by epsilon naught into surface area of an ellipsoid is equal to 0 integral 0 to r limit integral 0 to pi and third integral 0 to 2 pi, and the area function, surface area function will be equal to rho naught r square minus r square divided by capital R square into area. Surface area of an ellipsoid. Is equal to r square sine theta dr d theta is equal to r square sine theta dr d theta. So now we have to calculate this electric flux. For net or net electric flux will be phi equal to 1 divided by epsilon naught into, if we integrate this equation, then we'll find the integration of r square will be equal to r cube divided by 3 with its limit from 0 to capital R. Next, integral of sine theta. Sine theta is integral of sine theta will be cos theta with its limit from 0 to pi. And next, the integral of d theta, there is again a d theta sin theta d theta dr r square sin theta dr d theta, and there is again a d phi. So integration of d phi will be phi, which is ranging from 0 to 2 pi. So if you calculate this integral value, then we'll get the value will be 80 divided by 15 epsilon naught into pi rho naught r cube. Now from our given question, four options are given. In from the four options, we are seeing that the our correct option is equal to option 8 divided by 15, this is our correct option. So our correct option is option C is our correct option. Therefore, option C is correct option.